Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we start, please subscribe and keep supporting. In this video, I will show you how I edit this preset using Lightroom mobile app.